The newly renamed T-Mobile Park in Seattle, home of the Seattle Mariners. That was the side of this game as Washington beats Minnesota 7-5. Rich Burk along with Kevin Stocker. Final game of the Seattle Baseball Showcase. And in the bottom of the first inning, UW went to work. And there was a little tamper by Nick Cale. The shovel to the plate by Joshua Culliver. A run was home. And then there was a base hit by Albert Shaw that brought home a run. Cale hustling home to score with a head first dive. And then Ramon Bramasco had himself a base hit that brought home the third run of the frame. And so a 3-0 lead for Washington, and then Josh Burgman went to work.
Well, how good was it? And we had a chance to talk to him. He said, you know, early in the game, I'm going to use that fastball and develop that, and then I'm going to go to the hammer. And you can see it starts here. Right off the back of the plate, here's another one that he bounces. And for the Minnesota hitters who came hot, who got hot late, had a hard time with it. A little fastball there, but then back to that breaking ball. I thought Burgman was exactly what the Huskies needed tonight. They needed someone to go out there, 7 strong innings, let the offense relax a little bit, and they did, and they started hitting.
Reigning Pac-12 Pitcher of the Week, he dealt again. Minnesota scored 4 times in the 8th inning, and then in the 9th inning, they got something going with a base hit and a double, but strike 3. There's the double that's coming down the left field line that put runners at second and third and set up the situation, bringing up Drew Himelesky with the tying runs in scoring position. But Stevie Emmanuel strikes him out. That ball tailing away from Himelesky to end it, and Washington escapes with a win.
Well, they did, too. That's what you said. They escaped. They needed the win. They'll take it.
Yep. Washington Huskies now 9-4. They open up conference play at Oregon next week.